contact with the agent posing as a Marine. Check his appearance on your iDroid. Thing is, he's not one of us, so don't let your guard down around him. One other thing, boss. I've been told you can also use the watchtower on the west side of the base to contact the target. Just climb up there and turn the searchlight on. Once he sees that, he'll come to you. Once you've identified him, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign. When you get out of that truck is up to you. Just be sure to take a good look around first. This job, it came through a cutout. I have a feeling the client is the Joint Chiefs of Staff. After all, the chairman has a lot of faith in you after Peacewalker. In other words, the agent you'll be contacting has been ordered by the nation's highest-ranking military officers to spy on a military base. After identifying the target, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign. Just make sure you wait until there aren't any other soldiers around. That's not gonna work. The enemy's too close. Grab the target when he's alone. You better keep moving, boss. Confirm the location of the central control tower. It's marked on your map.
Open the front gate. Opening front
of the tape. Time to get out of there.
Mission order has been updated.
There's no reason for it to be down. Whoever's closest, go check it out.
The surveillance camera. Is that a trap? Did the agent set us up? spin you out of the mission area to complete the mission. Retrieval complete. I don't think that could have gone any better. That's why you're the man in charge.